I mean, bro, fuck real money. It's all about the flex prizes that you can wear.
Oh, you know how Ace Pair submitted to cheating when we played?
Oh, did with Icy Tanker?
Yeah.
Yeah. Did he have someone who was a Smurf as well, or was it that he was doing the whole open the tabs thing?
I don't know, something's going on there. I'm just saying, me, you Piggy Receptor, like, we just win that every time, right? So I don't know. I should have four ashes in my head going this high. Like, I don't know.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, we're playing. Okay, I'm gonna leave.
For a run.
Let's go.
Wait. Oh, this guy sucks.
Damn.
Right, next game.
Yeah, we get next.
And I accidentally...
Fucking end of the round, ruining my perfect game. Let's go, hold forward.
I'm right. I'm gonna spawn layout.
I'm just gonna grab ball and...
I traded, grab that, throw it out.
We're good.
Yeah, we're good. Oh, there's a sword, I'll grab it. Behind you. I'll bench you. I'm here for you. Oh, the dodge.
Alright.
Oh, watch out.
I'm gonna go right.
Bench is very passive, we just don't go.
Yeah, he's kind of annoying.
Ooh.
He has repulsive, I'll go near him, go punch him. He doesn't have
anymore.
Oh, nice look. I'm pushing up for you, alright?
Pushing up bomb right?
He's lunging. I hate
it. Damn, the fucking lunge, dude.
Oh, he's on the kill tap.
Why are you doing this?
Fancy's on some weird shit. You got Fancy on your right.
Oh my god.
Try and get this.
You wanna launch, Sev?
He did it!
I should have died there, by the way. I got a 10.
That's huge, bro.
I practice this game. What's going on here?
Alright, I'm backing up.
Guys, he's coming in.
Nice clearing, TJ.
Give us a shift now.
That's Tommy on your left.
Yeah, I see him.
I was getting a little wonky.
Nice.
Watch made that, I guess. Nice punch.
You got mine?
Maybe? We're taking spawn time. Be careful. Watch yourself. Back out.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Heat. Yeah, that's a tough one. Watch out.
Oh, what the hell did he not do? Yeah, there was a lot of spawners. My bad, dude.
All good.
Trying to just keep the pressure on so when you guys got the kills, I could actually score.
You kind of have to turn there anyway, because of the thing, but... What?
They are a pulser, so if I get near him, I'll get him. There we go.
Ah.
I dodged it. Nice.
I whiff.
Probably walk this thing.
I say we just walked there. I suck.
Never mind.
So I'll drop it here.
2 seconds, I'm...
Damn, labs.
Getting this grapple.
Fancy's coming in on me.
I'm gonna run right. They know I'm coming to me. Hold off
of me.
They got two.
I'm getting cornered.
They talk to me left. That's what I'm saying.
I threw the pad. That's bad. Hold. Oh, shit.
He's scared.
Yeah. That was one of them scenarios where obviously we both go wide and then I'm on my own, so I've got
to
go.
I had aim assist, and I just didn't, I wasn't trash, I just killed him right there.
Alright, two of
right side, right side.
This guy's a sucker.
Nice kill. Yeah. I will bunch the little. Middle, Fancy got me. Nice kill, TJ. Right, he's weak. Huge, I'll get that.
You got it.
Get repulsed. I see, they're watching you, dude. Yeah. There's another grapple spawn.
Tommy's on your right.
I'll take this one.
Alright, I'm moving right.
Oh, cool. They kill me. Don't even take it.
Nice.
Alright, I'm pushing up with you, look. He's grappling in. Okay.
I don't know.
Nice candles. Nice. Push.
Watch yourself. I'm coming up. Stay up, TJ.
Yeah.
Nice.
Nice double.
Nice
triple. Yeah, that's it.
Good shit, boys.
Is that him? Looks.
Silly.
Damn.
Oh?
I can't aim. No. I gotta get back on the aim labs. Holy.
Aim labs with your melee weapons?
Yeah.
So if Chicken God's just got the sword out, I can just trade him and take him out of the equation each time.
Yeah, he's being very odd with it. I don't know. I don't have the time to play this one. Wait, that is
safe. Left side, he's walking down.
He's got him.
Good
kills. I'm getting this grapple.
Nice.
Damn.
What?
Oh, huge.
Oh, never mind. Your captain's up. I forgot. Sorry. Yeah, why not?
Sorry. Get going with it. Give me that shit. Anyway, I just start slapping him.
I just started slapping him. 25?
Say,
Lux. Sorry, what? What'd you say?
Seb just ignored what you said. So fuck this, I'm killing him. grappled out of the equation.
Oh shit.
Nice!
Here you go.
I'm gonna catch it. Oh, I'm not.
Here you go.
Alright. Yeah. Alright. Oh my god, he took him!
Where is it? I should've right clicked, huh?
Oof. Spicy fancy.
34
right.
20 by the way, isn't it?
Yeah.
I feel like I'm 34.
I'm gonna throw it. Right health pack, right health pack. Yeah. Yeah, we all died.
He's grabbing the ball. That's alright. It's a good toss away. I
mean, no shields running, right? On repulse.
Get the defense.
Yeah. Yeah, that's it.
He's running for them.
Tommy's had it a couple times.
Okay, this Tommy, wow. Not fun, go, really. I haven't repulsed her.
They killed me middle. Oh, he's dead. He betrayed.
Like, imagine a reaction I get if I just repulsed her right now.
Oh, God, I got body stuck. That's unfortunate. Repulse is up.
Huge. He managed to throw that? That's crazy.
Yeah, that was crazy. I don't know how. Mouse sense must have been really high.
Yeah.
Oh, I shouldn't have done that, yeah.
Oh, unlucky.
I don't know why I won.
Alright, we gotta be careful here. Alright, we're good.
Oh, ooh, we nearly betrayed him.
Let me have this, please. Go on.
They got one in party, he's dead.
Okay.
He's not being respected.
Nice, bait him into it, bro. That's good. Oh,
bait him too. Oh no.
DJ.
Come on, I'm in the sky. Celebrate this moment. Do they know?
Yeah.
I got one more. Find time here. Here
you go. Oh, look.
Launched him.
Was it a bad throw?
Yeah.
I don't believe you went for that. That's BM.
It was gonna be wank.
Yeah, it was very short. Okay, well. It was a pretty challenge, you know.
It's okay. Gives him more to think about.
Oh. All right, need kills. Oh!
Alright,
how many kills? Yeah. Oh my.
Shit. A pull.
Alright, just one. Just walk out here.
Someone kill him?
Hey, whoa.
What?
Damn, I thought for sure.
Oh no. You killed me?
This game is so bad.
Killed me, bro.
This game is horrible. Two swords, a hammer, nothing.
Oh, I went too early. Oh shit, that might be
over. They're watching stuff. They're just crying.
Oh, there you go. Killing. These swords. Like, who's teaching these guys to use swords like this?
I don't know. Have you ever
found yourself? Like, it's making their experience worse. You always find yourself being intimidated. And mine, to be honest.
I'm throwing this to you, Lux.
I got it. Taking control okay. With a can of whoop ass. Let's hear. I see. Keep running.
One's behind you.
That's gonna get some kills. I might just toss this to you. Hold on. I trust you. I should have tossed it back. Get it, grab it.
It's alright.
Tim's got it.
Oh, wait, go. At home. Oh, definitely. Oh. Oh.
Back up, back up, back up.
Yeah. I'm back in the hell out of there, and I'm like, oh my god, oh my god, huge. Yo, the bouncer didn't want to let me in, so I just went to the corner store and bought me a can of whip-ass. Nice, nice.
Down on left. I'm just distracted.
I see.
I'm just right at this point.
It's a spawn kill. Move in, pincer.
I like this. Yeah, do it.
Oh my god.
Throw it through him.
you know, it's there. Shit. That's my brother. It's always there.
Ready to receive.
We all have a goal.
Yeah, don't we?
Share the load.
I'm gonna get grappled here. This guy's a psycho. Like who taught this guy to play? Whose team is this guy on? Like. Lost the tip off, goes to me. Oh, I didn't get the grapple.
Like, oh, no, you got a couple wrong.
Oh, he's on Novice's team, that makes sense. Yeah, he's not a good teacher.
Oof. Fancy kill 2 on the right.
Yeah.
Almost touched it.
One behind me,
that's where I might catch you, yeah. I wouldn't toss.
TJ? Behind you?
Oh.
Oh shit, you changed. Yeah, sorry, that was a bit last minute. Nice, Lux. Yeah. Grab it. Throw.
Yep.
Oh.
Nice try.
I'm just trying to throw it, damn. Somehow other people can throw it last minute.
Right side. Nice, Death. Unlucky, bro.
Oh, stop. Love cat.
Yeah, it's you.
We get it or something. Back, maybe? Oh, he's just going in. He doesn't care. You got the overkill. Oh.
Bud?
Did it throw?
Back to me, maybe?
Yeah.
Oh. Back to me, maybe? It's in!
GG's, boys.
The pass off the Death. That's
the pass plays.
That was a Halo 4, like, know that you, like, when you run in and die and someone's waiting for the panic catch it. Holy shit.
Alright, nice, we're just in time. We're just in time to go join the other lobby. Yeah. It's 8:35,
yeah.
Or 9:35.
Whew. Alright, give me just a quick second. I just could hear my phone ringing. What?
That was the Lux we need.
That's Arctic Lux, dude. That's post cold plunge Lux. Lux, I'm gonna go set up my cold plunge.
Actually?
Then I'll. Well, not right now, but for the next game.
100%.
I mean, it's not great to do it at 8 p.m., but.
Yeah, I do it in the morning. I know some people right, actually. I don't believe in that, though.
Maybe if you have a sauna and you can, like,
yeah, hop in
yourself
that.
Back the fuck up.
Well, yeah.
I don't know, man.
Really
my next big
where
purchase.
You live and what your setup is.
My next big purchase will have to be a sauna.
You do your ice plunge and then hop in the sauna.
I've only done that once. My
thermal shock your body.
It was kind of legit actually. And my friend he like I don't know, he does the marketing for like this spa in Phoenix, Arizona. Sometimes I go visit him and then he'll like take me there and they have like all of these crazy setups with like saunas and cold plunges and like I don't know, like red light therapy and shit. I'll just go through the whole work.
We did everything pretty well that game.
Yeah, I could feel I was. Give me 2 seconds. I had like one or two betrayals. It was not good, but
yeah. The only goal they got was when you walked through a couple of them, I spawned and like killed me.
Are the other team ready now?
I messaged him and he hasn't said anything to me yet.
What time was our game supposed to be? Half past.
5 minutes ago.
Yeah, so how much of grace period do we have?